Necromancer!
Not in town.
It needs time to recharge.
Good of you to come. Pity you didn't bring an army or siege works.
Elias is here.
Gone to the palace, no doubt. Behind the high wall with the gates barred behind him. We can't get through.
You know who can.
Zelaya.
Jude. How many messages did I send? Huh? How long has Oyun been missing? Trapped in there with those butchers? She may be the only one left who knows of the tunnel.
If she's still alive. If this tunnel exists at all.
You don't trust me.
Of course not. You're a thief. Useful years ago, true. But it's clear you have some other reason to seek this, or you.
Not your business.
If I were to look for a Yun, where would I start?
She has a house in the market square. We were supposed to meet there before, but I couldn't get close.
Tried to come back alive.
Yeah. Have a little faith for once, old man.
My eyes can only watch so much.
You need armor? I've got it here. Very nice. Good price.
Plenty worth keeping.
Mm.
fight hard, eh?
Make the devils pay. Come, my glass is clean. A fine balance there. Use the alembic. Goodbye. Good luck.
Seen someone named Oyun?
I don't know. The cannibals are rounding everyone up, killing, feasting. But a few, they drag away. The prisons, I heard. Why would these monsters keep anyone alive?
Yeah. more time.
Not him. Who are you? The chopping. It stopped and I thought he was coming for me next.
Your friend, Zelaya, sent me.
She's still here?
You'll see her soon. We need to get through the market.
I know another way. It's safer. The old prison wing. It was sealed off years ago after an earthquake.
Where do the cannibals come from?
The wall ahead. that used to be the entrance to the old prison. Oh, Yun! Oh, you've come back to me! You waited. Kept yourself in danger.
Oh, you stubborn cow. Of course I waited. Where would I go without you to tell me?
Anywhere. Away from here.
Yes, well, you're a lucky fool, I'll give you that.
Lorath here sent this one to find you. They need your help getting into the palace.
There's an old escape tunnel. The entrance is in the caverns nearby. Behind an alcove marked with the Overseer's Cross. Twin sabers joined at the hilt. Press the left pommel to open the way.
Caverns. Could be worse.
Wanderer. Thank you. Take care of yourself.
go. Hi-ya!
I think that was the merchant's horse. Best not tell him.
Need more time.
While you were in the city, I was thinking on Elias's plans. Which of the lesser evils he means to summon. What he did to go round is a clue.
He is drowned in blood.
Meaning his goal is likely Duriel or Andariel.
What's the difference?
Duriel feeds off physical pain, Andariel revels in mental and emotional torment. Whichever one it is, if Elias succeeds, many more cities will share Gul'ran's fate. Our only hope is he hasn't completed the summoning yet.
Thank you.
there. Ahead. Could that be it? Twin sabers. Just as Oyun described.
Once Elias has finished his grand work.
What work?
You will see soon, bro. The seeds we have sown will bear fruit. Gulwan will be reborn, and so will...
What work?
Elias, he is poised to summon Andariel into the world. Her power will lift us to new heights. And of course, you will have more meat.
Huh. I want to watch.
Certainly, Great Bro. You will be the guest of honor.
Time.
Picked by Elias himself. He must be planning to summon Andariel somewhere else. But he did his research here. Look around. There might be some clues that can tell us where the ritual will take place. I recognize many of these books. He must have stolen them from their Roderick vault. Andariel, chained to the heart of Gulran. Her evil will not stay contained here. It will drown the land in suffering.
This is beyond madness.
Quite the opposite. Elias's mind is clear for once. When I knew him, he was searching for purpose. I couldn't give him one, and so he found it in Lilith. I didn't stop him. I let him become this.
Now is our chance to make it right, before things get even worse.
Yes, we have what we need. The summoning will take place at the Temple of the Primes in Mount Sebol. Now to find a way out. Knowing Elias, he would have had an escape route in case things didn't go his way. Should have killed him when I had the chance. We must hurry.
time to recharge. It needs time to recharge. Yes. It's locked. It's locked. It's locked.
Try your luck. Good salvage. Plenty worth keeping.
Ah, a warrior. How may I? That got most of it.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Mephisto, Lord of Hatred, Father of Lilith. You need to be careful. Her blood is already a part of you.
I can handle it.
See? The power here is already agitating you.
I told you I can handle it. Tell me what to say, and then go search for the temple.
So be it. When you're ready, speak the name Dull Mephisto's. But watch yourself.
Dual Mephistos.
Ah, we meet again.
Mephisto, I know who you are now.
Yes, but that doesn't mean we can't help each other. That mortal Elias seeks to use the power of the primes for his own ends. No one knows their place anymore, do they? His meddling has drawn echoes of the past to my refuge of hatred. But you and I can put things back in order. Once you've brought peace to this realm, I will be able to give you my blessing. Recent years, trapped in those soulstone trinkets, cast back to hell. My essence is reforming, and so my power has limits. We all have our ups and downs, don't we?
You deserve far worse.
All I have done is offer you help, and yet you repay me with hatred. Why not focus that anger on Lilith for the time being? Take my blessing. Destroy her. Save your world.